Hey, Cheyenne. I think we should practice our flutes.
Me too.
Yeah. Good idea.
All right, I got mine right here.
Yes.
All right, I'm trying to practice this technique. It's called lipping down.
You gotta lip down.
Yeah.
Well, how do you lip down?
Well, you gotta formulate your lips in a certain position, if you will, and to bend a certain note, like play high G, for instance.
High G. Phrase.
Yeah, I do too. It sounds like it'd be kind of good in
a song.
Yeah.